Okay, give me a 1, 2, 3, big voice.
1, 2, 3.
Right on. There we go, eh?
Very good. Yeah, the weather is very good, isn't it?
It is, yeah. Where'd you guys come from?
Adelaide.
Oh, wow, that's a fair way.
6 out of the Tango is rolling on my 3-5 off in front.
Here we go. Climb on up and then we might head to the right here. Let's have a look around, eh?
Yep.
Point ground of traffic, arrow 1,000 mile Juliet, 10 miles southwest, 3,500, fencing overhead for chill turn, ETA.
Go for a little Air Force power roll, so a little bit of fencing, remember?
Yep.
Not a lot. 5 years ago, obviously lost the sky.
Yep.
Obviously lost the ground.
Traffic at the Lake Rantoria area.
How's that?
Perfect.
2 miles.
We go for a 4-point roll.
Okay.
Lake Rantoria area.
Which is?
Around the corner.
1.
Yep.
2.
Micro traffic Fox 5051, down
3.
4, 3, 6, 0.
4.
It's easy.
Easy peasy.
I was expecting a little bit harder than that, but...
Oh, well we can, I was just easing it in you.
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright, around we go. Alright, we go for a loop, are you ready?
Ready.
I tense up a little?
Yep.
Okay. Okay, release the tense there now?
Yeah. Perfect. All good.
I tense up a bit?
Yep.
Straight up we're going,
yep.
Around we go on the way up. And roll on the way down.
Point ground of traffic, arrow, pump stop for 5 Juliet, 6 miles south. 7,500.
That was good.
Overhead for Chiltern, point ground up.
And upside down we go.
Yep.
So you take a sit-low, so you have a hold.
Okay.
So you take us down this way. Have a feel left and right so you know you got it. Head to the left. The idea is like keeping the wings level by looking at the wing tips.
Yep.
Looking ahead, you know, and then bring the nose up.
Yep.
Up you come just a little bit. Yep. And down. So it's very sensitive on that pitch. And down. That's good. Oh, that's what we'll do is we'll get you to put the nose down. Down we go. Keeping the wings level. Down a bit more. Yeah, holding it about there. That's the profile we're after. We're going to do a roll, okay? So up we go, keeping the wings level, nice and gentle. Up you go. Up, up. Up. And okay. Stop there. All the way around the left you go. All the way. Here you go. Oh, nice. Look at that, eh? Been practicing on the computer, have you?
Probably.
Traffic, arrow, fuck.
Alright, up we go. We got a bit more sky. Up you go. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. Up, and stop. And round you go. Real hard. To the left. Count them off. Up real hard. Harder. One, keep going. Keep going. There you go. We'll do a bomb attack, okay? See the dam down here?
Yep.
This end of the dam, right? We're going to say there's a little target right on the edge of the water's edge.
All right.
So this is how you come in and attack. So you got to get an initial point, so you're outside of the radar, so to speak.
Yes.
Power's coming up. Target's off to the right.
Yes.
We can't go too low because all the residents, okay?
Sure.
Otherwise, if it was real, we'd be on the deck. Around we come. This is how you do. So you arm the bomb.
Yep.
Okay, we're under the radar, so to speak, if we're at ground level. Hello. Target's in front. There it is, right at the end of the road. Okay, pitch up. Up we go. Righto. So now we're on radar. They know we're here.
Okay.
Bombs are armed. Let's get a look at the target.
Yep.
Target's right there on the water's edge.
Yep.
There it is. Right there. And roll out. Pick one away. Line it up. Bombs away. Let's get out of here. So you let flares and shapes go.
Yep.
Flares and shapes. So you're trying to confuse the radar.
Sure.
Flares and shapes. And then you head back out of here. Low left, straight down on the ground you go. Shoop,
yep.
Down you go. Left flares and shape go. And then look left and boom, bang goes your bomb. Of course, when you pitch up, you've got to pitch up for a victory roll, haven't you? Oh, you can take us this direction?
Yep.
Up we go. Up, up, up. And stop and around the right. All the way. Beautiful. We go up under this one?
Yep.
Up over the other one, up. Up we go for a nice Air Force power roll.
Flying upside down.
Hey?
I like the flying upside down.
Not bad, is it? That mountain climbing, eh? Up we go. How's that?
Oh, fantastic.
Oh, that fence up, here we go. Down we go.
Oh, fantastic. I love the cheese on it. Great. Just feeling that weight. Oh, fantastic.
So, time to find the airport. How was that?
Thank you, Mark. That's great.
Alright. Let me up. Wheels are down, flaps are down.
Yep. Yep. All good.